So this is Seth Rollins defending the World Heavyweight title against Damian Priest. Frog splash by Seth. 1, 2, kick off. Damian Priest with the kicks. Or Seth with the forearm. Oh, Jesus. 1, 2, Seth kicks out. Go for South of Heaven chokes then. No. A hurricanrana from Damian Priest. 1, 2, kick out.
And a look of disbelief washing over the face of the challenger, Damian Priest, with good reason. Say, what more do I have to do to put away Seth Rollins?
Oh. Oh. Oh, pedigree. And a pedigree. One, two, kick out. Oh, it's buffering my head. There we go. He's done this to Finn Balor. Oh! A power bomb to the barricade. Oh, Finn Balor gets super kicked. Cam stand. No. Clothesline turning them inside out. Oh, I think we're gonna get a new champion. South of Heaven chokeslam. We may get a new champion. 1, 2, kick out. Seth kicks out. Damian Priest is like, why are you here? Talking to Finn Balor. Going for a razor's edge. No. Super kick. Forearm strike. forearm strike to the back of the head. And a Kerm stamp. One, two, three. Seth Rollins is still the World Heavyweight Champion. That was a good match. Oh, Finn Balor's in the ring. Finn Balor's in the ring. Is he going to be the next challenger? He could be the next challenger for the World Heavyweight title. Mmm.